The objective of this little puzzle is to get these two train cars to switch sides of the train tracks. Now, these two cars are powered by this train engine, which can move forward, back like that. The train engine can go over the bridge, which is the shaded part, by itself, but it can't go over the bridge with a train car on it. So, yeah.